recorded yesterday when he grabbed a couple of printers and stuff.